What's up, guys? I'm back with more Hogwarts Legacy. About what I said in the last video, I wasn't able to complete it. So I just turned off the game and waited till the next video. So.
Expelliarmus!
Oh yeah, also make sure you like, subscribe, turn notifications so you don't miss another video. Also, the last part didn't go through like today. Like I was gonna upload, like I upload, I was, it was supposed to be uploaded today, but it didn't. So
Accio.
Yeah. So this part and the other part will be uploaded today. So I mean, the other part was supposed to be uploaded yesterday. Is that right? Oh yeah, yesterday. So yeah. Wait, hold on, let me check my user channel to see if it's still uploading. Not still uploading, let me see if it's uploading. Yeah, so I will upload it today when I upload this part, so yeah. What'd you
Accio. Protego, stupid one. Eight legs is simply too many.
Oh, finally killed them all. Like, I was getting tired. Please be this guy's head.
Not a headless skeleton in sight. But I may as well help myself to this.
Bro, where is this guy's head? Wait, this might be the one. This might be it.
I'm glad Richard Jackdaw left a little something behind for me, but...
Oh my goodness gracious, bro. Where is your head? Sorry. I'm just getting tired, because, like, every time... we look on each side, I can't seem to find his head, so... Yeah, I'm just a little bit frustrated. I already checked this one. Oh, wait a second. Maybe I didn't go up here already. Wait, yeah, I definitely went up here. Okay, now where else to go? Well, let's just find that location.
Akio.
Bro made me mess up. Dude, I'm just trying to get to this place.
Akio.
But we're gonna have to try this again. Alright, please be this guy's head. Dude! I'm about to start breaking this guy's head. Come on, man.
Akio!
Hold on.
An untouched chest. Jackdaw wasn't very thorough in his search of this cave. Not a headless skeleton in sight. But I may as well help myself to this. Revelio.
It's me and my dear slots of four.
Ah, here.
Oh.
Protego! I'm glad Richard Jackdaw left a little something behind for me, but where could he be?
Well, can't find him.
There it is. The bridge, it's almost complete. More spiders.
Why? Why is there so many spiders?
Protego!
Who's idea was it to put so many spiders in the game? It's annoying! I'm about to kill all these. Okay, I'm about to end your short life quickly. Dang it, get out the way, Carter!
Stupid.
Get out! Are there any more spiders? Why? Why? Dang it! For my bubble. Let's try this again.
There it is. The bridge, it's almost complete. More spiders. These can't walk ahead of Richard Jackdaw. My fault, you're a deadly great spider. Protego!
Ow! I killed the tiny one first. Ow! You're all mine.
What's that? Stupid. Stupid. Stupid.
Akio.
My dad is here.
What's that?
Oh my god!
Potato! Stupid one!
Akio!
I freaking hate this game!
The
big ones, I'm gonna set them all
fine. There it is. The bridge, it's almost complete. More spiders. These can't be what we're having with the giant. Too soon.
We're gonna try it again. Alright, I had a good strategy. Freaking hate these spiders. I hope I don't have to face them again.
There it is. The bridge, it's almost complete. More spiders. These can't be what they're heading for the jackal.
Potato! Stupid! Stupid.
here. Imagine how these spiders have multiplied since Jackdaw came this way.
I swear if another spider pops up. So, I guess I figured out a solution, like just stay in the water and they won't hurt you.
That's odd. I'd have thought Jackdaw would have been interested in this loot, but there's no sign of him. I need to look around for the symbol.
Find these missing pages. Dang,
man. I must be getting closer to Jackdaw's remains and those pages. We meet again, Richard Jackdaw. Thank you for keeping these pages safe all these years. Here it is, the map that brought your doom, Jackdaw. Is there something beyond this room?
Potato! incendio. Accio.
Section. Where am I? Oh no, the room's starting to flood. How am I being protected? What sort of magic is this? I can only hope this magic protects me until I'm able to make my way out of here. What is this place?
can it be?
It's you.
Has someone finally found our map chamber?
I recognize you from the Pensives. You're Professor Rackham.
I am indeed. I must confess that I am surprised to see someone so young standing before me.
I'm the same age that you and Isadora Morganarch were when you started at Hogwarts.
You've paid attention. And might I presume you share our ability?
To see traces of ancient magic? Yes, sir, I do.
As you have likely realized by now, our ability gives us a unique relationship with all forms of magic. We can access expressions of magic that few others can. Opportunities will arise that allow you to sharpen this rare talent. Do not squander them.
I won't, Professor. Thank you.
We have much to discuss. But first, a map found in a certain book led you here. Place the book on the pedestal.
I don't have the book with me, sir.
That is unfortunate. I'm afraid we must pause our conversation until you return with the book.
Very well. I'll retrieve the book right away.
Good. We shall speak again once the book is in place.
I found the pages and the map chamber. Why would I need the book? I'm back at Hogwarts. I wonder when Professor Fig will be back. I did promise him I wouldn't neglect my studies while he was away. Suppose I have enough to distract myself with till he returns with the book. Accio!
Depulso, the banishing charm, useful for pushing objects or adversaries away. Complete the required tasks and meet me in my classroom.
Kyo.
Leviosa.
Revelio. Revelio. I'd better keep an eye on high places around the school for Zenobia's gobstones.
Hold on. That's enough for this video. Make sure you like, subscribe, turn on it.
Hello. I don't believe we've met.
Oh, hello. I'm Lenora. Pardon me if I seem a little distracted at the moment. Everyone thinks I'm utterly balmy. Samantha thinks I'm potty. But it's this painting. I never noticed it before. If I know Hogwarts, and I do, an empty frame doesn't appear for no reason. There's something more to this.
If I have the time, I may look. Could be intriguing.
I've been racking my brains long enough. I hope you'll have better luck than I have. Do come and find me if you stumble on something illuminating that solves the mystery.
Akio! Incendio! 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 Revelio! Leviosa! Lumos. That spot must be a clue. I should look around in case it's nearby. This looks like the location from the painting. What could be so special about it?
Revelio. Accio. Expelliarmus.
Well, that's it for the video. Make sure y'all like, subscribe, turn on notifications, and peace out. Hold on.